struggle a little bit. If you can have a cover to straighten up, which I think Cairns then will have, it's going to be a big advantage.
And what about the cup, John? They're going to run into it twice. Do you think it will have any impact?
The first time, Bruce, I think it will. I think the jockeys will be looking to get into a good position to get out of the wind and get a wind cover, have a nice run throughout and wait. I think you'll find that in the straight, no one's going to pull out too soon in the straight in the Melbourne Cup to make their run.
Fair enough. Bossy goes in on Miraculous Mess. They're set.
What's doing, Bubba? Got a big tongue. Show us your tongue. Show us your tongue, Bubba. Whoa. You right? Oh.